David Schultz here, end of the day on Monday. And I've got the shop set up here in the garage. We've moved everything out, got the rest of the trim ready for Randy to paint, put a nice little detail on it. We'll go right in there, sanded all the boards. And we'll go inside, and Randy is prepping the doors. And his, there he is right there, the Buddha.
There we go.
All right. So his paint stash is right here, and this is the way we do the doors. We line them all up, give them a light sand, and paint rig, clean house. We'll go in and see Ryan in here. Pulled all the doors out. And Ryan is working on a little tape there. He tapes the window, then he'll caulk, and then he'll put the paper around it. So he's cruising, and this room I think is pretty much done in here. Closet. Yep. And we're gonna go right out. Just a beautiful day here. Starting to get a little cool. Should be in pretty good shape on paint by the end of the week. Randy's got his new boombox. I feel kind of privileged that Randy's breaking in his new music box here at the Elliott's. We're going to remember this.
Didn't do it for too long.
That's it. So long for now.